Hey everybody, Brad Jewett here. I'm just in my living room, looking at some old pictures. That little bugger there with a cigar in his mouth was me years ago. So I would like to talk to you about our movie coming up. And one of the stars in the movie is Denny McCormick. You're about to see a video featuring Denny McCormick's material, a song recorded down in New Orleans. Denny traveled down there to visit his friend, Academy Award winner Donnie Markowitz, and his studio. So they came up with this cover song of Kris Kristofferson's Why Me, Lord. It's got a great New Orleans flair to it. So anyways, I hope you enjoy this little treat. And you'll see a lot more of Denny when the movie comes out. So thanks for coming to my living room, and I hope you enjoy the song. I absolutely love it. So peace, and see you soon, okay? Bye.
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Well, tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you for the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. And now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands.
Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you.
My soul's in your